The Lord Buddha was born in 623 BC, in the sacred area of Lumbini, located in the Terai Plains of southern Nepal, testified by the inscription on the pillar, erected by the Mauryan Emperor, Asoka, in 249 BC. Lumbini is one of the holiest places of one of the world's great religions, and its remains contain important evidence about the nature of Buddhist pilgrimage centers, from as early as the 3rd century BC.